Hello. So here the question is, which of the following is not true about the gain of function mutation?